Take it back to when I got in this. Nothing more than a snotty kid. All I craved was a little bit of fame. Sat listening to tapes, you could tell how much I wanted it. Before I ever had a following, just saw my older brother on a stage and I followed him. In our teens, local scene had some dominance. I only caught a glimpse, but my vision locked on to work. Cause we started out as novices, but I could see my love for it was blossoming. So I went and became the embodiment of this name that they gave and this moniker. Eventually I traveled around the continent, battling to turn me to a warrior. I saw some dollars and I started getting sponsorship, looking at the profit, never thinking about the cost of it. Till I felt lost in it, I was naive and couldn't see the positives. Could hear the demons that were lurking my subconsciousness. I hit the poison just to hide my own incompetence. And I guess the change is obvious. I was addicted to the feeling that I got from it. Any good advice I got, I went and did the opposite. Was fucking up repeatedly, not thinking about the consequence. Told them all to put a sock in it. They only gave a fuck about me when I rose to prominence. Feelings were ominous from all the broken promises. When all I ever really wanted from it was acknowledgement. Or was I fishing for compliments? But this shit's the only thing that ever gave me confidence. So I can look back at my accomplishments, wonder how they treat me if I just remained anonymous. Sometimes I wish I never gave into the opulence. I wish I never bothered getting caught up in the politics. I wish I never ever cared about this bollocks, where I need a validation instead of staying autonomous. What a crock of shit. Why can't I just be happy with what I got from this? Looking at what I didn't do instead of what I did. That'll have you feeling robbed when you gotta win. But maybe that's just my prerogative. Maybe if I tone it down for radio, I polished it. I couldn't reel it in at all. I had to be provocative. Well, screaming fuck the world until I burn in my esophagus. Reaching for the stars like astronomers. In this three-ring circus that they want from us. Pushed it to the back of my mind and build a tolerance for any time I hear my music playing through the monitors. All these shadows from shine, they damaged my mind. Bought out that arrogant pride from when I carried a mind. When I look back at my life in front of cameras and lights, would I be happy inside without this passion of mine? All these shadows from shine, they damaged my mind. Bought out my arrogant pride from when I carried a mind. When I look back at my life in front of cameras and lights, would I be happy inside without this passion of mine? Yeah, I've been around, was in the thick of it and thought I had it figured out. Past the point of no return, it had me feeling down. Thought I was at the end of it, but it's only the beginning now. Chasing fame had me wigging out. But there's more to it than playing to the biggest crowds. There's more to it than stacking up a big account. More to it than sniffing mouths, partying or living loud. Cause I came from a little town, and anywhere I went I did my city proud. They knew I was a beast, can you hear me growl? Hanging from my high rise, King Kong in the south. I said a king was crowned, and for the most I was too ignorant to think about it. Just chasing the next tie, give me a head of powder. Fuck it, my priorities were focused on the drinks, I'm drowning. But I'm from Hobart, I grew up in the midst of mountains. Thought I reached the peak, but the image had my vision doubted. But I couldn't see the pinnacle because the shit was clouded. Lost my footing, hanging on for life while the wind was howling. White flag at the ready like I've been surrounded. Instead of moving up, I was just sitting down. The fame tasted sweet, but with every sip it soured. Only holding on to this rap because it gives me power. But power fed my ego, it was repetitive. Not looking at the positives, I focused on the negatives. Turned me from an optimist, I went into a pessimist. I filled my head with jealousy and made me too competitive. Getting argumentative and lost my sense of etiquette. Insensitive to anything that didn't get me credited. I thought it was imperative, I chose it over everything. Was chasing mine and thought that no one else could stop me getting it. The shadows to the shine are so relative. Was it my own choice? Well, that's a definite. All the privileges I got still have me feeling tentative. When I'm projecting all the energy to represent it. Staying silent in a room full of elephants that kept me up at night. That's why I blur it out with sedatives. Because we reap what we sow and then take the benefits. Well, ain't the fame's fault that I became my own nemesis.
All these shadows from shine, they damaged my mind. Bought out that arrogant pride from when I carried a mind. When I look back at my life in front of cameras and lights, would I be happy inside without this passion of mine? All these shadows from shine, they damaged my mind. Bought out my arrogant pride from when I carried a mind. When I look back at my life in front of cameras and lights, would I be happy inside without this passion of mine? All these shadows from shine, they damaged my mind. Bought out that arrogant pride from when I carried a mind. When I look back at my life in front of cameras and lights, would I be happy inside without this passion of mine? All these shadows from shine, they damaged my mind.